Alright guys, so yeah, let's play Bad Neighbors, Destiny 2, campaign.
My crew says we've got two problems. Wizards on
the
a
crew
tower roof
has two problems.
What, and the fallen they've spooked.
And
so who do we fight?
Alright man, we are
they're
just doing the
fuel cells to build an explosive countermeasure to the hive. Sloppy stuff. It'll blow us all sky high.
So man, these dudes got that power. Oh shit, I'm fucked up. Dead. Oof. That's what I get, man, you know? Supposed to be doing this mission. And I just get involved with some wacky shit. Yeah, so I meant to kind of melee that dude, but... Oof, gonna get wrecked. Where did he go? They got him? Okay,
we've
we
got
them all.
They won't be blowing up
we got them all.
Today.
Dang, that guy's
is... what they were doing. Volatile catenary percussion cap.
Good. Sending you coordinates.
Yeah,
to the
that junk looks creepy.
Right, coordinates. Hive. If we tweak this and rejigger that, that should work.
Okay,
what
but didn't I
work?
Get this already? Yeah. Just tell me
it
where it is.
A hive disruptor. Let's go disrupt some hive.
This is some Flash level shit. We got the new technology. Now we need to beat the enemy. It's a transmutation distortion shard. Just make it up. No! Where did he go? Is that him up there? No way. I knew it. It couldn't have been. They're not that smart. He's just gone and shit. Damn it. Alright, well, let's just go follow the white arrow, okay? That's what we're gonna follow. Peace, bitch. What? My man fell a foot down. Yo. Okay. I see you, Destiny, with the real crazy bass noises. Oh, man, what is that now? Oh, another one. I got the right kind of, ghost on me. You know what I mean? That shit ain't shit. Alright, let's keep going. Sorry, guys. You know, you could tell. Let's here. Let's do a little something something for y'all. So we gotta go up in here. All sorts of spooky. Just do our typical Destiny tunnel. Keep us on our toes. Yeah, I'm here, guys. Okay. You know, there's just enemies all around me, you know? Where am I supposed to go? Oh, well, there we go. Oh. Okie-dokie. Still no wizards, man. Why can't I move? Okay, he is done. That's the Shrekker. Shrieker. Whatever. Fucking corny name. I don't know what I would call it, you know? Just can't come up with a better one. Okay, let's open the clock. Yo, my man was lit. He just aimed and fired at me. He got heated. And then I just blew his head off. Let's see. I mean, I'm guessing, you know, we got to go follow the path. Oh, can I see him from here? Nope. But we know where we gotta go, right? Okay. Let's just drop down. We're really, looking around here. Okay. Oh shit. Yo, that was crazy. They just cornered my ass and they're still just stabbing the orb? Like, what's with that, man? Holy shit, that was nuts. I feel bad for my lack of caring on that. I just didn't know. How was I supposed to know that? They keep blipping enemies all over the radar, like. How does that, you know, how can I take a rush like that serious? Okay, are we done with that? Should have known better last time, alright? The Shrieker. He's back. Shit. Dang, man, he got fucked up too? I feel like I've done this mission before, though. man, I had to do it then. It's all good. Got some points for that. Got something for that.
Which way, Sloan?
Up. You're looking for the top of a tower. The central platform.
Okay. That shit is just on my fucking head. Oh shit. There's always like an easier approach when you get confused. You know, I was gonna have one of them push you off the ledge, cats. Man, this is disorienting.
Eliminate the wizards, destroy their project, and stabilize this rig.
This shit is gonna be fucking nuts. I'll tell you that. Okie dokie. Where they at? Oh shit. Okay, so we did that, right? Well, now where do we go? I tried to walk into that shit like it was a door. I just shoot it or some shit?
What was that? I could feel the shaking from here. What did you do?
Tell you later.
Damn, fuck that shit up. Yeah, that was just waves, man. Come on. You know you gotta get to the top in these cases. You just don't wanna come up here, though. You know what I mean? Who's shooting at me? This fucking guy. Any fucking thraller gonna be running around here? Oh, you have to defeat everyone in the wave. That's not too bad. Feel a little bit safer. Oh, there we go. Yo. Okay. I thought that was a fucking guy, man. Should have just waited that out. Please tell me, like, why can't I just shoot through this shit? Was my shot so just that bad? Oh, he's just got that much health. Damn, son, just beasting on these cats. Where is this bitch? Shot him his toe.
Got him, Snow.
How bad's the damage?
Minimal. Nothing your crews can't fix in a day, two. Really, it looks as good as new. More importantly, the resonator's gone.
Yo.
I'll take your word for it.
Got him. The War Mantis helmet. Ooh. Sweet. So there we go, guys. I'm not going to keep the video going much longer than that. Just kind of talk through these boring missions. And, yeah, I mean, if you watch the video, I'm sure you're watching it because you need to figure out how to do something. So, thank you for watching. Later, guys. Peace.